everybody, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel. So I'm Krupa, and if you're new to my channel, then please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'm sure you won't regret hitting that up. And you can also follow me on my Instagram and Facebook. The links are down below in the description box. So in today's video, I'm gonna show you all some tips and tricks in detail about your eye makeup. And I'm gonna do this eye makeup only with one brush. So yeah, it is very easy and beginner friendly. Let's get started. So in today's video, I'm only gonna use these three things right here. The one is my eye makeup brush from BS Mall Brushes. The second is my e.l.f. eyeshadow palette, and the third one is eyeshadow primer. This is also from e.l.f. and if you do not have eyeshadow primer, you can use any concealer. Concealers will do perfectly as a primer. So yeah, let's get started. So there is five main parts when it's come to eyeshadow. The first one is arch of our eyebrow. We use highlighter over there. The second part is our eyelid. The third part is the crease. The fourth part is the outer V, and the fifth part is the inner V, okay, the inner corner. I'm gonna starting up with applying this eye primer on my eye. Finish it off with your finger. The second part is take any eyeshadow similar to your skin color as a base. What it does is, when we apply similar color eyeshadow to our eye, it will create a perfect smooth canvas for our eyeshadow, and that is how we can blend our darker eyeshadows properly. So I'm gonna take this base color and apply it all over my eye. So basically we use brownish or darker color in our crease to make our eye look bigger. That's how you can enhance your eye makeup a bit. So when you apply your eyeshadow in the crease, you always have to start with the transition shades, okay? When you start with a lighter color and apply it in your crease and gradually apply the darker shade on that, your work will be easier and it will come out all together so properly. That's how we can do a transition of a shade from lighter to darker in our crease. So I'm gonna start with this light color right here. Gonna take it on the angled eyeshadow brush and I'm gonna apply it starting from the outer corner of my eye towards the inner corner of my eye in the crease. And I'm gonna hold my brush so down at the end, because that's what I want. I want a little product to get into my crease. When I hold it from front, the pressure will increase and you can unnecessarily transfer so much product in your crease, and that we do not want it. We want to apply our eyeshadow as light-handed as possible. In applying eyeshadow, the circular motion of brush works the best. So once I have applied this transition shade to my crease, I move on to a darker shade and apply it onto my crease. And now I'm gonna take the darkest shade in the palette. Always take little, tap off the excess and again repeat the same process. Now you all can see the darker shade in my crease. So using transition shade is so important. You won't get it how important it is unless you start using it. Now I'm using the same brush. I was using this tip to apply eyeshadow in my crease. Now I'm gonna turn this brush and I'm gonna apply my lid eyeshadow from this side. So I'm gonna take this golden color right here for my lid. Just gonna take it like this, step off the excess. I'm gonna apply it right onto my lid. I have only used a single brush to apply this eyeshadow. Just your technique matters a lot. Now if you want, you can stop right here, but I'm gonna apply a little bit glitter on my eyelid. and I'm gonna blend it with the same brush. Okay, now take your highlighter on the finger and apply it right on the inner corner. And the same highlighter and apply it under your brow bone. So do exactly same what we have done on our upper eyelid to our lower eyelid. Gonna take exactly this lighter shade first. But for lower lid, you can change the brush or you can go with that brush. But I'm gonna change it to the flat one. This way you can achieve that precise look. Take the darker shade. Like here also, we're gonna create the transition of shades. Now do your eyeliner and finish it off with the mascara. So here is the final look. This look is so subtle, so smooth and very everyday kind of makeup look. Literally you can do it with this little product. So yeah. If you like my little tips and tricks about this eye makeup, then please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. Bye.